Today now is a very important day for all us, because now Ukraine have the 1 year. It's a year unbroken, year of our stability, and I think that next year it will be the year of our victory. And thank you that you are together with Ukraine. Thank you for European Parliament, for those you did do and will do for Ukrainian. Those relationship with